So here's the other one that I created. This one's for my daughter. And let's see, this tea light comes out. I painted it pink to go along with the shell that I found painted. And we got the rose quartz and some of the imitation pearls and some of the owl feathers that we found and the shell that we found. And also underneath, this is wood from the forest. It's nice and hard, so it's very stable, and then shellacked it or glossed it, whatever. And so then you put the that in there. This looks like it's gonna be perfect for her, and she loves pink. And her new doggy she has a pink collar ribbon, so it's gonna be perfect. So pretty. Definitely want to make something like this for myself. Yeah. Yep. Happy Mother's Day for Kirsten.